If you're traveling from Sedona to Flagstaff, you're going to need to take State Route 179 and then take Interstate 17. Our goal is to reopen to traffic as soon as possible, or at least, you know, have one lane open. There was loose material that went deep into the ground, and there were voids underneath the ground. So that's why we had to dig a deep hole and fill it with this concrete. That's something that we're going to have to monitor after we've completed the repairs.